A company purchases a factory for $1 million with a salvage value of $300,000 in 15 years. Operations and maintenance costs are $40,000 a year. At an interest rate of 8%, what is the equivalent uniform annual cost of the factory over the next 15 years? And as is often the case, we're going to start this economics problem with a cash flow diagram. We've got the initial cost of $1 million in year zero. And now there's also a cost of $40,000 a year for operation and maintenance. So this is year zero. We'll start that in year one. And then rather than draw 15 arrows, I'll just kind of make a line across here and say that that's going to happen every year for 15 years. That's $40,000. And then there's a salvage value in year 15 of $300,000. And our goal is to find the equivalent uniform annual cost. So we want to get all of these into an annualized form. Now, the $40,000 is already in an annualized form. It's every year for 15 years. But the $1 million is a present value, so that needs to be changed over. And the $300,000 is a future value, so that needs to be changed over. So we can write an expression for the equivalent uniform annual cost, EUAC. And what I'm going to do that's a little bit unusual in this problem, it's not a huge deal, and you don't have to do it. I'm going to treat the costs as positive and the positive cash flows as negative because we're being asked to calculate a cost, and I want to have the answer come out as a positive number since the answer choices are positive numbers. You don't have to do that. You could treat the future value, the salvage value, as positive and have these be negative. And then after you get your answer, you just take the opposite of it. So if you prefer that, that's totally fine. You know, we like to think of revenues as positive and costs as negative traditionally. But since we're going to be calculating costs, that's how I'm going to do it. So the $40,000 is already annualized. So let's do that first since that's the easiest one. And it's positive because it's a cost. And now the $1 million is also positive, but that needs to be converted from a present value into an annualized value. And to do that, we can look up in the reference handbook factor table and find the economic factor table for 8%. And we're going to change this by multiplying by the factor A over P. So we're taking a present value and turning it into an annualized value. And we have to specify the interest rate, which has been given, that's 8%, and the number of years, which is 15. And then similarly, for the salvage value, we're going to actually write that as negative $300,000, which is unusual to do, but that's how we're approaching this problem, that the positive cash flows are actually negative since we're calculating a cost. That's a future value, so we're going to multiply it by the cash flow factor A given F at 8% in 15 years. And now all we've got to do is look up in the factor table and find these values. And the AP value is 0.1168. And the A given F value is 0.0368. So if you multiply that all together and add it up, you get a uniform annual cost of $145,760, which is closest to answer choice C.
Would you like to have more solution videos like this one so you can pass the PE exam? Click the link in the description below to take your next step toward becoming a licensed professional engineer.